You look nice too, but I prefer your sister's
face. All right, now can have the whole family come on in here.
I'm so sorry. No, you're good. We're doing the same thing.
In the morning, you'll be fine. Are you excited? You'll be a whole handful. Are you ready?
Oh. Almost there. And got it. Ah.
Every day is the bright sun.
Have you on this side, please?
Thank you.
The firefly? The firefly?
Right in the firefly.
Ray!
Well, Ray is up there with his sweet evangeline. Not sure my daddy James is making a big old pot of gumbo for everybody up there. Yes, maybe you ladies can stop by my restaurant though and have a big old pot of gumbo there. What do you think? Yes, it is my daddy's restaurant. Yeah.
He does. I made sure I gave him a snow flurry. That would make him melt. What if he sure that's not true.
Oh. I have no idea. Very nice to meet you.
Aww. Hopper, go.
Come on, get ready.
Dance, girls. Shake a leg.
She likes your bows.
She loves your bows.
Ooh. Goofy. Say hello! Oh. Sorry, I'll move that one sec.
Well, you must know Anastasia and Giselle. Well, the prince is just a few floors up. It's Bruno's snack time, so he's getting his food. Do you know my dog, Bruno? Oh, well, he used to love this ensemble. Well, he's quite friendly for this one. And where's Gus? Oh, Gus and Lucifer. Well, Gus is actually welcoming everyone to the kingdom right now. And I think he's tasting some of the cheese snacks around the kingdom, too. But Lucifer, he's with my stepsisters. I think he's back in the chateau right now. He comes to the castle every now and then because we have a cat here too, Pom Pom, the palace cat. But, well, you see, we just don't get along very well. I don't want to say I'm a dog person, but I suppose I might come and be my friend. Could you hold out your dress?
Hey, don't break.
All right.